Funny cute toys! Yeah! Hi guys, this is a Dollar Tree haul, and today I picked up some things from the dollar store. Like this. So right here I got a paint set. It's a paint set. A bunch of different paints on it with a paintbrush. And My Little Pony blind bag. A tote bag. Monster High stickers. Shopkin stickers. And a My Little Pony activity pod. Now here you can color in this for the front. There, color it. So here's a little My Little Pony activity pad. Color in it, like this page. Fluttershy, Rudy, Pinkie Pie. Little activity pad, and here's some Monster High stickers. It's a bunch of them. There's two each. Yes, I like this one. Very cute and cotton. Put this in the back of my diary so you guys can't see what I put in there. There you go. My diary. So some cute little Monster High stickers. And I got some Shopkeen stickers. Let's see. Ah! Fufflepuff. Shopkeen stickers. Some cute little Shopkeen stickers. Let's see what else we have. We also have this tote bag. So cute. And we could color it with some markers. We have over here, and we could use the markers, color it. So they got this little cute tote bag with the little bears flying in the air in an air balloon. We also have a My Little Pony blob. Oh. This is a nice one. It's Beachberry. Beachberry. Aw, so cute. Put it with the other two. There. And we have this little paint set that I will use in my next video. Actually, no, I'm not. But I'm just showing you guys. Got this little paint set here. You can paint. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video. Yeah! Request more Dollar Tree hauls! Yay! Goodbye! This video isn't over yet. I've discovered something so amazing! Have you guys seen it in the video? There was a fidget spinner in the video that was glowing. Or something, I think. Was it this yellow fidget spinner that glows? Or was it this green fidget spinner that glows? Or was it this pink fidget spinner? Bye, bunnies. Mm-hmm.